Breaking right now at 10:30, Fox 46 staying on top of results coming in for the Rock Hill mayoral election tonight. Incumbent Mayor John Geddes is the projected winner of this race. Those results just coming down a few minutes ago.
And of course, as in any election, these results need to be certified. Our South Carolina Bureau Chief Shakira Speaks is live with the projected mayor. Shakira.
Alicia, look who I have. He's seeking re-election. As of right now, he's
one
projected.
Re-election. That's right. One
excuse
re-election.
Me, one re-election. And right now, he is the projected winner of the Rock Hill mayoral race. Mayor Geddes, how are you doing?
I'm feeling good right now. Yeah, very proud of our election team that worked so hard and the people of Rock Hill. You know, I've been saying for a long time, been practicing law in Rock Hill for 26 years, and you never bet against the people of Rock Hill. They know what a good thing is, and they're looking forward to making sure that Rock Hill benefits everybody in Rock Hill, and I think today's election validates that.
So you spoke about those people validating the election of Rock Hill. What about those people that did not vote for you? What do you say to them?
Same thing I did 4 years ago. You know, I've been mayor for 4 years, and I don't think there's anybody, reasonable person, that could say I haven't represented everyone, whether they agreed with me or not. You know, I do have a vision for where we're going to go as a community, and a majority of our community believe that now. We know that. And as well as our city council, which is very strong. And what we're going to do and is what we've continued to do during my first term, and that's making sure Rock Hill is a community for all people with opportunities for all of our people.
Thank you so much, Mayor Geddes. The projected winner of the Rock Hill mayoral race, Mayor John Geddes. Back to you guys in the studio.
Shakira, okay, breaking news coming in from Rock Hill right now.